The Burnet County Sheriff's Office seized 80 cows from one of the commissioners. They took the animals after finding them malnourished and emaciated. Now, the Sheriff's Office is saying they took 80 head earlier this month, and since then, several of them died. The owner of the cattle is Billy Wall, Precinct 3's commissioner. He has been in office since January of 2017. A criminal investigation has been opened related to the case, but no charges have been filed at this time.